Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm at Leighton Buzzard Light Railway in Bedfordshire to have a look around the railway. The railway started up in 1919 and it was for delivering sand. It's about 3 miles long. It's a narrow gauge of 2 foot. It was delivering sand up to about the 1960s when the lorries took over and it was converted into passenger carrying service. So anyway, looks like a nice little line to go on, so we'll have a little look around and have a ride on the train. I'm going to be riding on one of these little carriages and it's going to be pulled by an engine called Dull. Now Dull was one of three engines that were built in 1919 by Andrew Barclay Sons & Co. And they worked in a quarry near Banbury, Oxfordshire. So it's quite a nice little engine. Unfortunately, I think the other two engines may have been scrapped. The other one was called Winifred and Gertrude. I think Winifred was scrapped in the 1930s. Anyway, let's have a go on Dull and have a little ride. Thank you. Right, this is the end of the line now, and you can see the sand wagons there that delivered the sand to a brickworks, which was by the side of the station. I think it was 1985. Fred Dibner, he demolished a big chimney at the brickworks, and then the brickworks was shut down, and it was replaced by a tile factory. Anyway, let's have a little walk around and see what's here. Now this is Gertrude. She ran with Doll at Bilston Furnaces until 1960. It's having an overhaul now. This is Elf. She served on plantation railways in Cameroon until 1971. She was originally a wood burner, but has now been converted to coal. Whiskey and Gin Festival. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video, guys. I'm going to end the video here at the Whiskey and Gin Festival. Please subscribe and hit the like button, and I'll catch you next time.